Today I'm showing you how to use the Keyword Ideas reports in Ahrefs Keywords Explorer. We'll be covering six of these reports, so let's get right into it. First, I'll go through what each report does, and then I'll talk about some specific ways to get the most out of these reports. Let's start with the phrase match and having same terms reports. Both show you keyword ideas that contain your target keyword. The only difference is that the phrase match report shows keywords in the order you entered them, whereas the having same terms report shows keywords in any order. Because of this, the having same terms report is great to find queries where connecting words can be available. For example, if your seed keyword was Las Vegas flights, the having same terms report would show useful queries like flights to Las Vegas, whereas the phrase match report would not. The questions report also follows the same logic. So it shows keyword ideas in any order, except that they're all phrased as questions. This helps you to find informational queries and find out what kind of things your target audience wants to learn. For this report, it's best to use a broad seed when generating keyword ideas. For example, a seed phrase like credit cards would give you a much broader variety of questions versus something more specific like best credit cards. Now, the other keyword ideas reports are a bit different, and they serve different purposes. The Also Talk About report shows which other keywords and phrases the top ranking pages for your target keyword frequently mention. It's a nice way to quickly find common topics that are discussed among the top 10 or top 100 ranking pages, which can be helpful for on-page SEO. For example, you see that the top 10 pages for the query Best Credit Cards mention Wells Fargo, American Express, the Chase Freedom Cards, and interest rates. These are all things that people searching for this query may want to know about. Similarly, the Also Rank For report shows you the other keywords that the top ranking pages for your target keyword also rank for in either the top 10 or 100 search results. So using this report for the query SEO audit, we'd learn that the top ranking pages for SEO audit also rank for terms like website checker, SEO tools, and SEO checker. And finally, the search suggestions report shows you autocomplete suggestions for your target query and related terms. Now that we know what each report does, let's talk about how you can use them to generate keyword ideas for your site. To set the scene, let's say we have a job searching site, and we want to find some topics on, say, cover letters. So I'll go to Keywords Explorer and search for cover letter. I'm heading to the phrase match report, but feel free to use the having same terms report or whichever you prefer. Here we're seeing over 300,000 results, so we really need to narrow these down, which leads us nicely into our first use case, finding high volume, low competition keyword ideas. Here's how to do it. Click on the search volume filter and set the minimum value to 500. This is a bit of an arbitrary number. It will vary depending on your seed keywords. If your seeds are less popular, pick a lower value. Next, click on the keyword difficulty filter and set a maximum value of 10. Same thing here, the best number to use for your KD filter will vary depending on how competitive your niche is. Take some time to play around with the filters until you get a list of keywords that you're happy with. Then take a skim through the list. This keyword looks interesting, so I'm going to click on the SERP button to see the SERP overview. This shows us the first page of search results for this keyword and all the important SEO metrics we need to know. So that's how we can figure out the ranking difficulty of a keyword and target keywords where we see good opportunities. Another great way to use the phrase match report is to find keywords with specific SERP features. SERP features are anything in the search engine results pages that are not the traditional 10 blue links you see. They're usually displayed either at the top or near the top of results pages. Depending on what your goal is, you can filter for different types of SERP features. So let's say you want to find keywords with featured snippets. Just click on the SERP features filter and set that. Hit apply, and now you're looking at keywords where a feature snippet was present in the SERP on our last check. You can also use this report to find different types of keywords, like transactional keywords. These are queries that people use when they have purchase intent. In other words, they're looking to buy something. They often have modifiers like buy, order, purchase, cheap, price, and so on. Try it out. Pick some of these modifiers, click the include filter and enter them. Then select any word and hit apply to see queries that include one or more of the modifiers in your list. You can also do this to find informational keywords, which are queries that people use when they want to learn more about something. These usually have modifiers like tutorial, list, guide, ideas, how, tips, etc. Just like what we did for transactional keywords, click on the include filter and enter those words. Then select any word and hit apply. And that's all. Remember, you can use any filter combinations in any Keywords Explorer report. Have fun and let me know what you think in the comments below. And of course, like this video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to this channel for more product updates, tutorials, use cases, and me. See you in the next update. Bye!